What up, YouTube fam? It's April G. Showers back at Showers with a reaction. We got Jax, Dear Alcohol, official music video. I've been waiting on this. It's like I'm dying to hear it, but I don't want to hear it because I know it's probably gonna make me cry. So I got my tissues over here just in case. We'll see. Maybe I can hold it together. We'll see. But yeah, I will provide the link as always in the description box. Y'all be sure to click on that link. Go watch, like, comment, share, subscribe, all that wonderful stuff after my reaction. And the reason songs like this, for those who may be new to my channel, hit me maybe differently or more deeply than it would other people who haven't been through it, is I'm a recovering addict. I'll celebrate 11 years clean in August, and then I lost my big brother to cirrhosis of the liver related to alcoholism in 2018. Had many, many, many alcoholic family members, lost many, many loved ones, friends to addiction and alcoholism, and which I think is the same thing. So yeah, songs like this hit me all the way around, from my own experiences like as an addict myself, and then as a loved one of an addict as well, so, or alcoholic, same thing. Alright, April G, squad, fist bump, love y'all, let's get it. Dear Alcohol, I don't think you're as bad as what they say. Everything else in this world is temporary, so why does it even matter if I drink you anyway? True poetry.
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. And I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't.
He's got a little country twang to him on this. Did you do that on purpose, Dax? Got a little April twang on there. Let's go. I love it.
Wasted cause I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. Repeat the cycle every day, I gotta start with a drink. My life been getting sorta crazy and I don't wanna think. I look myself right in the mirror.
Exactly what addiction is. You don't wanna think. You don't wanna feel. Addicts, alcoholics hate, and I mean hate, feelings. One of the little slogans in NAA is the best thing about recovery is you get your feelings back, and the worst thing about recovery is you get your feelings back.
Been getting sort of crazy and I don't want to think. I look myself right in the mirror and I don't even blink. Then I get angry, take the rest and pour it right in the sink. I know where this road goes. Alcohol ain't my friend, but I keep drinking cause these demons roam and follow me around everywhere I go. It clouds my mind and soul, it turns my heart cold. But I keep drinking cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone. I'm having problems, my problem.
That's a bar. I keep drinking because I feel like I'm not alone. makes me feel like I'm not alone. I've been there, not with alcohol, but it's all the same.
Clouds my mind and soul, it turns my heart cold. But I keep drinking cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone. I'm having problems, my problem, let me reach out. Looking at this bottle, having nothing but doubt. Don't wanna drink, but it keeps coming around and around and around. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I know I need to quit. I gotta do better. Example to these kids, cause they watch you when I'm there. But I'm scared, cause I've been chasing the man that I am. When I start to drink, he's cocky, confident, and he don't give a damn what you think. This world is beating me down and it's pushed me right to the brink. I take a shot every time because man, it helps me escape. I'm taking care of these people, but no one takes care of me. I wanna talk to somebody, but I feel no one relates. I need.
It's exactly how my big brother said he felt. I just wish I would have called him. And that I would have known before it was too late about the cirrhosis. Maybe I could have helped it. I mean, I know as an addict myself, recovery, you have to want it. You have to choose it for yourself. But still, it's good to surround yourself with other people in recovery. Sorry. It's like he was saying the exact words my big brother said.
These kids, cause they watch you when I'm there. But I'm scared, cause I've been chasing the man that I am. When I start to drink, he's cocky, confident, and he don't give a damn what you think. This world is beating me down and it's pushed me right to the brink. I take a shot every time because man, it helps me escape. I'm taking care of these people, but no one takes care of me. I wanna talk to somebody, but I feel no one relates. I need better now. I think I've lost my way. I'm having battles with faith. It's painted right on my face. I hope better times are coming. No chase, but I'm still running. I gotta take control, and I won't stop for nothing. Dear God, this is my test. Promise that I do my best. Just help me with this pain. I'm feeling pressure that is on my chest. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
Alcohol, I found out you were even worse than what they said. Sometimes I try to remember the good times, but you actually made me forget most of those memories instead. Beautiful. Beautiful. And Max, I'm so glad that you quit drinking and got better before it was too late. Because once it's too late, it's too late. And it's a horrible death. It's horrible to watch. So I can't imagine how horrible it is to be the person going through it. Thank you, Dex, for this song. It's beautiful. I like the way you changed up your style. You're very well-rounded when it comes to music, and I love that. And I love that you can allow yourself to be open and honest and raw and real and vulnerable. I love that, and I respect it. And you got nothing but love and support from me, always. Always. You've done nothing but ever show me love and support, so. Y'all, comment below y'all's thoughts, what y'all think of the song, what y'all think of the video, what y'all think of the reaction. Be real. Be respectful, please. Be real. Please don't forget the links to the description box. Make sure you click on that link. Go watch, like, comment, share, subscribe. All that good stuff. Please like this video on your way out. A lot more important than you think. And please subscribe to my channel, y'all. April G. Score. Fist bump. Love y'all. And I'll see y'all in a moment. Peace out.